everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Ananya and today I'm going to share the 5 interesting morning drinks that I have included in my lifestyle for a healthy living. The first morning drink is methi seed water. Methi helps to improve your metabolism, keeps your blood sugar in check and also assists in the process of weight loss. I soak methi seed in water overnight and drink it in the next morning. I really enjoy drinking this because of its tasty methi flavor that gets released overnight. You just need to stir a bit before drinking. The next one here is turmeric water. Turmeric has this amazing component called curcumin. Curcumin helps heal our body many ways. Turmeric is well known for its antibacterial, antifungal benefits. Including this in our life will definitely give us that shield which will protect us from many diseases. Here I've taken 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder into each jar and mixed it with lukewarm water. I have used organic turmeric powder from Conscious Food for preparing this drink. The next drink I am going to talk about here is apple cider vinegar with chia seed water. Apple cider vinegar has a lot of health benefits. It helps fight the harmful bacteria in our body and assists in weight loss process. This has to be the one with mother, which is the residue you can see at the bottom of the bottle. Chia seed is an essential source of omega-3 fatty acids, which is very important for the health of our heart. Chia seed, when soaked in water or any liquid, it expands and becomes gelatinous. It keeps us full for a long time, thereby also helps in the process of weight loss. I have taken 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar in each jars, 3 teaspoons of overnight soaked chia seed, mixed it with lukewarm water and enjoyed it. The fourth drink is the lemon and honey water. Lemon is an essential source of vitamins and nutrients, and honey is a natural source of calories, which gives the drink its sweetness. Here, the twist is, I like mixing it with overnight soaked chia seeds, which gives a crunchy feeling to the drink. I just love to enjoy my lemon and honey water this way. My fifth and one of the most awesome drink is the jeera water. Jeera is a common spice in the Indian kitchen. It has an amazing benefit. It helps in the digestion process and also regulates the bowel movement. Jeera water is also the most easiest drink I have come across. I have mixed 2 teaspoons of jeera in boiling water and boiled it until the water turned yellow in color. Now I strained it into the jars and enjoyed how I enjoy sipping a hot cup of tea. These are my Fab 5 drinks. Do share your ideas on the way you like to drink your morning water. Until my next video, stay happy, stay healthy.